listening, for those of you that are going through, for